chunk of Parmesan cheese. In goes the garlic. In goes the basil. Look how easy this is. Handful of pine nuts. Just throw them in there. Finish off with a little bit of olive oil. Watch how easy this is. Spin on the top. Set the bullet on the base. And now we're chopping the basil, crushing the pine nuts, mincing the garlic, and mixing all the ingredients together. And as fast as you can say, Bob's your uncle, Patty's your aunt, you've got a beautiful homemade pesto sauce. Now all you need to do is pour it over your favourite pasta. Look at that. And you've got a beautiful homemade pesto pasta made from scratch in less than 10 seconds.